I'm so proud of London City Singers. We're definitely still singing.
In terms of our online weekly rehearsals, I think it's incredible how we have gone from strength to strength, utilising new technologies, honing our rehearsal techniques, learning more about ourselves as singers, and broadening our knowledge with classes on music theory, performance, and barbershop history. Each week we have been a lifeline for so many people in the chorus, a place where people can have a sing, a chat, a laugh, and know that they are welcomed and supported.
For me, the best thing has been making all the video recordings for our online rehearsals and gigs. I think it's given us a chance to become more confident performers because we've got more used to watching and listening to recordings of ourselves.
One of the best bits of this year was our virtual retreat, where we still had the wonderful coach Rob Mance come and share with us his expertise.
My particular highlight was that we were all given the opportunity to contribute towards arranging a song, and this has now been published.
And we had some great socials in the evening too. I was actually excited about a weekend for the first time in a long time in lockdown. The other things we've done that I've loved have been the LCS sessions, which has been a bit like an open mic night where people have been fun and silly and we've all just had a great time together.
I love the fact that London City Singers kept going during the pandemic. Not only have we stayed connected, but it also gave us a chance to learn and discover something new about ourselves.
I think that the chorus has been amazing, which is shown by how many new members we have.
So in September 2020, I was lucky enough to become a new member with the London City Singers. We've been filming, we've been recording, we have a weekly rehearsal and always something new to learn. And I think we've just looked after each other and sang our way through some really tough few months.
We can't wait until we can all be together in person again. But until then, we are London City Singers and we are still singing.